much snow is to praise the Lord tonight. Let's hear from you. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's sing. Let's hear from you. Thank you.
I'm weak. Thou art strong.
Thank you.
Boy, it's so good to have each and every one of you here. The only thing I can think of is we ought to have these seats completely full. I tell you, it's a pleasure to have each and every one of you here today. See a lot of new faces. I'm not going to say old faces. I'm going to see a lot of faces that I like and love and respect. Let me fill you in, some of you that don't know exactly what's going on today. Then I'm going to introduce the folks here. We had a family Brooks get together, the Brooks family, last year. Decided we couldn't get everybody into the center, so we'd have a little eating down there and come out here and have the singing. And that's what the situation is. Now, the Brooks family is scattered out through all the audience here today, along with a lot of our good friends. We appreciate you. Good, close friends today, like Bill Stiles. So, hi, Bill. And all of you. Now, you see a couple of faces up here that you know, but we have added them because they are so talented. Now, I'm going to introduce them first, because you probably already got the others put together. I hope you know who's what. Over on the far right, over here on the steel guitar, you hear a bunch of it. Ray Roddy, right here. Give that to him, Ray. We finally added some pretty to our band, because none of us boys can come up with pretty. Tina Coulter Hood, right there. Thank you, nurse. On the left, dressed in blue, and these new cowboy boots didn't come in, so he couldn't wear them today. Jug Stanifer. Jerry Franklin. That's right, they call him Jugga. Over here, we call him Brother Langston now, since the Lord saved his soul a few years ago. He's your brother now, and let's give him a big old hand. Brother Carson Langston. If ever was the mischievous one of the band, I told him we'd bring some duct tape and put over his mouth, but he ain't talked too much so far. Bobby said, I like that part.
Well, but I hadn't had a chance. Benny's been doing it all.
Y'all know Bobby. Bobby Beard. Back on the back, stand up, Eddie. Oh, you are standing. He just grew that beard 3 days ago, and if you recognize it, and he's worn glasses since some of you seen him last. My little, stand up, Eddie, if you can't get my little brother, Eddie, right there, Eddie Daniels. And I'm Benny Daniels, and we're Pete and Estelle's two sons. We appreciate it. I know you all know them, Pete and Estelle. That's who it is in memory of today, as our mother. We wanted you to have a good time. Thank you. Here's Brother Duncan, Carson Langston.
Now I'm not a rich man with no diamonds to bring, not one for saying I can do everything, cause I'm nothing but no one, just
used to go. You saw we did a big switch right there? Well, I wouldn't talk just so we could do that. Little Jug has taken over the drums. Jerry Standifer, give him a hand. Right here. We're going to get everybody.
What, Ben?
I'm glad you did.
No, you skipped and talked.
Oh, Jug. All right.
Yeah.
Well, it's been 8 years, and give me a break.
Yeah. I thought you just skipped.
Here's Jug.
Is my strength and my song.
Jesus' holy name. Dancing around heaven with Moses in hand, proclaim what God has done. So be gone, all your trumps, all of your devils, cause Jesus is my soul. Behold God, this is my salvation. I will trust, I will not. Behold God, is my
like it. We'll hush if you clap, I guarantee you. We'll do this for Ginger. She likes this. God sent his son for they all.
life is worth the living just because he lives. And life is worth the living just because he lives.
Here's a group song that a lot of you have sung throughout your family. If your family ever did any singing, I know a lot of you did. Getting around, and here we go.
One, two, three, four.
I remember as a lad, times were hard and things were bad. There's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people that saw the world might have been living out of luck. We'd get together in a family circle singing loud.
By and by, and sing this.
kitchen and take us home, where joy will thrill like some moon. Then I shall bow with humble heart and shout, and there proclaim my own how great thou art.
Listen.
that we're not working for you, you can look at that sweat. Praise the Lord. Here's a beautiful part of the band to sing for you, Tina.
A stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the
We'd like to thank you all for coming today. We do a little switching around up here. Here's one of the songs. I was told, the judge and I was going home last night, he told about a group that's now singing country that said, why did you switch from gospel to country? They said, well, they nailed us to the old rugged cross one too many times. I go right the other way. I am so proud that they nailed me to the cross here about 3 years ago. And I hope if you're not saved today, you will think about it and hope that the testimony of these people up here that are Christians will reach out to you today. Thank you. We'll take amens and any hand, anything you want to hand out today. Thank you. Think about it, because where you leave here, where are you going to spend it? You can't make a deal when you get there. You can't be a super salesman and go up there and say, now, Lord, that's good. I gave down there. I helped that man over there gather in his crops. I helped this man fix this. I helped this man do that. I gave him to church. You won't get it. You can't sell it then. You got to do it now. That's the way it is.
Oh,
while I'm busy, I stand. Just peel me a cabin in the corner of Glory Land. Just peel me just a cabin in the corner of Glory Land. In the shade of the tree of life that it may ever stand. Where I can just hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Lord, peel me a cabin in the corner.
any of the money. We take it up for expenses. We rehearse here 3 or 4 nights, and if you feel like helping so you can enjoy our music, we appreciate it. We don't, and he said, be sure to tell everybody we don't want any of it at all. But the man is out the expense of the lights. Letting us in here, made us pots of coffee 2 or 3 nights in a row, 2 nights in a row. That's what it's for. Thank you if you gave. If you didn't, God bless you anyway. Thank you.
Now I am no longer the same.
into a beautiful song. He cared what no one else did.
Give me strength to do every day what I have to do.
know if you look in me, know it's worse now than it is. Oh, she and Shelly, proud and proud old, oh, Lord, just teach me a tip what they have done.
Thank you.
is for. It's so sweet, the bird's eyes, they're singing. And the melody they gave to me within my heart is rising. And he walks with me and he talks with me.
Thank you.
this has meant something to you, and it has meant something to us. We have received a blessing, and would you give them a nice round of applause to all the people that worked so hard for us. Thank you. And all the Brooks family, do they know?